Soviet Union continues to expand in both military might and political influence.
Soviet Russia holds a commanding position in the future destiny of the world.
But it was the United States that held the secret to atomic power.
The flags of freedom fly all over the world.
This superiority would be short-lived, however, as Stalin was already at work on a plan of his own. While searching for uranium on a tiny island off the southeast coast of the Soviet Union, Russian engineers discovered U-99, a powerful and unprecedented source of energy. Seeing an opportunity for further world domination, Stalin authorizes unlimited development funds to explore the capacities of the substance. Project director Viktor Barisov establishes an island research station, Katorga 12. For his groundbreaking research, he receives the Order of Lenin. When Nikita Khrushchev succeeds Stalin, he accelerates the program, pressuring Barisov to begin field experiments. However, not only is E-99 capable of delivering unimagined power, it is also incredibly volatile. Yet Barisov is pressured to begin tests. Disaster has no known survivors. Moscow buries the installation, effectively wiping it from the map. 2010, a U.S. spy satellite flying over the area is blinded by a radiation surge. Fearing another Chernobyl, and suspicious of Moscow's secrecy, a reconnaissance mission over Katorga 12 is ordered by the Pentagon.
Forward! We were hit, goddammit! I repeat, we were hit!
Titan 1 Actual here. What's your status, Captain?
We got punched out. Copter's down and we're scattered. Don't know how many KIAs yet. Over.
Satellite's got you about 30 clicks south of a radio tower. Get... Team there, Captain. We're pulling you out.
Understood, sir. Spartan team, if you copy, switch your comm gear to TAC 3. Meet up at the rally point.
The influx of new scientists and technicians to Katorga 12 has dwindled to nothing. Rumor has it that Dr. Barisov might become the new head of Katorga 12, but I doubt Moscow has much confidence in him. The industrial damage once constructed, the processing facility, the rail line is where The research laboratories are where scientific investigation is done into the potential uses of...
By some miracle, you're alive and hearing this. Rally at the base of the radio tower we passed over before we got bound. SNR's running carpool from there. Double time it. Move!
Help! Help! For the love of God, please! Let me out!
Titan 1 Actual, copy. For fuck's sake, someone copy back! Copy back and tell me things look a little south of normal, because I'm officially freaking out! I'm in Section 8 here. I know it, damn it. Okay, eyes forward. Keep to the original directive. Continue to the radio tower. Thank you. Titan One, if you're receiving, I'm in what looks like a school, and there's some guy... Holy mother!
Thank you. you take right. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Open fire!
Damn, is it good to see you, Ringo. If you hadn't come along, I'd be dead. All right, we're supposed to meet up with SNR yesterday. Let's move up.
Missed it, but I'm pretty sure a massive pillar of energy shooting into the sky wasn't mentioned in the mission brief. This is Devlin 4-1. Do you copy, Titan 1? Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 on guard frequency. Please respond. Are we good to go with extraction?
Let's stick to the plan. Get to the radio tower. Maybe we can salvage equipment there if we need it.
How could Intel have been so wrong? This place is anything but abandoned.
Something's not right. We should at least be able to hear the Titan 1 broadcasting.
Search and rescue teams better be on their Let's go.
The uniform... a little different from what I've seen, but this is definitely a Russian soldier. No question. Let's go.
What the fuck?
Quick, give me a hand with this cabin.
Open the door, then cover me. On me! All clear! Ringo, flank right! I'll go left!
Thank you.
There's the radio tower. Let's contact Titan 1 and get out of this circle, jerk.
On me! Stay frosty. Yeah, it's 86th. Go check out that guard post. See, there's another switch.
Head back to my position.
Shit, more of those things. Grab that rifle. We gotta clear a path. Go on, take that sniper rifle and kill those maggots on the bridge.
Nice shoot! Let's move! Chopper! And it's not one of ours! Get down!
Jesus, it's like an antique show in here.
Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 Actual. Do you copy? Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 Actual. We're primed for extraction.
All squadrons on alert.
Again with the Russians. Say again, this is Devlin 4-1. Man, they must be jamming our comms. It's all Russian all the time. Does anything work on this goddamn island?
Of course not. This place has been abandoned for nearly 50 years. At least, it was supposed to be.
Who the hell is this?
Shit, these guys don't look
fun.
Really bad.
Shit,
Captain Reiko. You are Captain Reiko, are you not? Don't look so surprised. Your name's right on your uniform. America's charming penchant for individuality. Now, I have some questions for you.
Name, rank, and serial number. That's all you get from us, Ivan. Check your Geneva Convention handbook.
I did away with that little inconvenience years ago. See?
We are officers in the United States military. I want to talk to someone in our embassy.
I think you'll find that impossible for a number of reasons.
Our embassy, right now!
That's better. How is it you haven't aged a day in 50 years? There is only one explanation. The TMD, where is it?
Run, Reiko. Head straight through the doorway. Just follow the open doors. Run, run! Down the stairs!
Nathaniel Reiko. My God, you're here. Just like Mir 12 said. You must have a lot of questions, but we don't have a lot of time. Quickly, this way.
Drive it, Bogla!
My name is Catherine. I belong to an organization known as Mir 12. Here, this should answer some of your questions.
We are Mir 12. Our mission is to reveal the truth that's been hidden from the entire world. In the 1950s, a military research base was built on the island of Katorga 12. To this day, the government denies its existence. That is a lie. According to top secret documents we've uncovered, the base was the site of research involving the mineral E99. The E99 research program was headed by two men, Dr. Viktor Barasov, a top researcher in the field of quantum physics. He didn't live to see the outcome of his work. Reports say he was killed in an unexplained laboratory accident. This man stepped in to lead the program after Barasov's death. He went on to lead Russia in a war for world domination. A war won using super-powered weaponry developed at Katorga 12. Today, we know him as Chancellor Nikolai Demichev, leader of the world government. The events surrounding Demichev's rise to power are still a mystery. Our organization is in possession of a journal that claims Demichev is a fraud. It raises many questions about Katorga 12. What happened there to put Chancellor Demichev in power? What could have caused so much destruction and taken so many lives? Evidence points to this structure on Katorga 12, the Singularity. What is the Singularity? The journal claims one man will lead us to the answers. His name is Captain Nathaniel Reiko. It is our mission to locate Captain Reiko and help him achieve his goal. We are Mir 12. We will reveal the truth.
One of the lead scientists on the Singularity Project built a hidden vault. You must find it. Go through there. Here, two-way communicator with GPS. Now go!
Thank you.
careful. The radiation unleashed by the Singularity has mutated the people who used to live here. Keep your eyes open for them. The vault you're searching for contains a device called the TMD. It was invented by Dr. Beresov, one of the scientists who worked here in the 50s.
Oh!
According to the Mir 12 journal, there's a hidden entrance in this building that leads to the vault. Find it. Your signal's off the grid, so I'm guessing you found the vault. It contains the device Demichev killed your friend for, the TMD.
Hello, I am Dr. Beresov, and this is Moscow Initiative Research Project, Filmlog 19, relating to potential applications of the time manipulation device. Now, the device, or TMD as I come to refer to it, uses...
Renko, I've got you on the GPS. For all our sakes, I hope you got the TMD. You must use it to go back to 1955 and stop Demichev from killing Barisov. He is the only one who knows how to restore history to the way it's supposed to be.